Oh, because I didn't... Oh, okay, so when you interrogate... Okay, so you can interrogate randomly anyone. Interesting. Okay. There is a new scuffle over here and something over there. Let's go ahead and fast travel over here. I'm going to head towards this scuffle, whatever it is. Ooh, big dude. Got ourselves a Rancor over here. That's what they remind me of, anyway. Okay, I will leave you alone. Yep, I'm leaving you alone. Oh, bad, bad, bad. I'm running. I don't think I guess I probably could kill it now that I kind of know how the game mechanics work, but whatever. Yeah, you can go ahead and take him out. Ogber of the Spiders. Avenge Pitfall. Pitfall. Dead. I will avenge you. Oh, is that him? Fear of burning. That doesn't have anything special. So we get to kill a guy for free on our way to kill another guy for free. I'm okay with that.
Not a good dead captain was anyway. Me, I'm the one that should have been in charge.
I think something's skulking about.
Fool! You maggot! See this pretty scar? That was your doing.
Oh, this guy. I think he ran away from me at one point.
I've known that trick for years.
Bar of the Spikers. Hey, what's this? This guy? Or is a Brawl Master? I don't know what that red line meant. Maybe they're connected? I don't know. Oh well. Oh, there's a guy over here. Fear of ghouls, fear, and then extra damage by combat finishers. Just making sure there's a lot of guys over there, so I'm just making sure that he's not the only one. I don't think there's anything I can exploit over here. Oh, there's two people. I don't know anything about him. Ah, crap. I forgot about that. Oh, balls, both of them. Let's go, and this is our main target. We'll worry about the other guy some other time. Pin your shot. A pin shot. There we go. At least I got him. Hey, I'm in a cutscene. I can't block while in a cutscene. No balls. Okay, using the distraction to get this real quick. Okay, I'm out. Okay, so unfortunately that one guy ran away like a girl. Nothing I could have done from that, I think. And there's nothing else around here, so let's go ahead and let's go to this mission. Oh, fast travel's not available because I'm in combat. Let's head up, away from the Caragor, and that should get me out. Well, that was very unfortunate. Fear burning. I wish I, like, sometimes I don't like the fears. Because I'm like, I don't mean to, like, make you run away. I want to kill you, not scare you. But, who knows, maybe on maybe later on it's going to be important. Do I want to try and get this guy? Yeah, why not? Oh! I didn't mean to kill that guy because they had information. Damn it! I wonder if it's only story missions that... Oh, I think I haven't filled in. Okay, so what is this? Oh, maybe they're fighting each other? That makes sense. I have no information to get now. Boo. Oh well. Drink up. Rescue slaves. Bonus objective is to poison. I'm up. I'm stuck. I can't move. Oh my gosh. I'm stuck. Nothing. Will that go out? Nope. Oh my gosh. Well, that's stupid. Leave mission. That was dumb. I got stuck on a wall. So is that mission? Okay, so that mission is still there. Okay. Man, the range on that fire is pretty big, actually. I don't think the flies do anything to me. Yeah, it doesn't look like it. Okay, let's Let's try this one more time, because that was kind of foobar. We'll skip the cutscene. Oh, can't skip. Drop to hang. Oh, okay. Okay. This time, note to self, don't get stuck on the thing. Okay, so it looks like the moment you poison Grog, orcs start coming to it.
I heard you like stealing Grog's slave. Maybe we'll run with
it. A dead Uruk!
Doesn't seem like Grog's pretty effective on these guys, or it takes a while for it to get going. There goes the beacon.
Can I get your opinion on something?
Yeah, sure, in a bit.
Thank you.
I'm recording this video. Okay. Looks like the fight's going on too, anyway. I really like that tumble over and kill.
No one to save you.
Listen, Grog. Doesn't matter if there's nobody here. I'll still get the bonus. That works for me. Well, that was easy. I didn't mean to wipe out the whole entire stronghold, but whatevers.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger. Thank you.
Cool. Okay, so we're done with that. So there is more. Looks like a lot of scuffling stuff over here, so I'm going to probably do a couple more missions. I think I'm going to start here, and then just kind of scoop like this. Yeah, that sounds good. Okay, so let's go here first. Let's go there first.
Sorry you had to save us. We want to fight back. We even stole some weapons. We took my friends.
Is there a rune over here? Interesting. I left a rune over there at some point. New plan. Here and then back. Because these things don't take a long time, and it's basically just rescuing a couple of people. butterfly syndrome. I'm like, ooh, I see a captain or a this guy over here. Sure, I have all the information I need, but just in case. I have all the information. Normally, though, when there was nobody left to interrogate information, or I mean, like, there's no targets, it would give me the option. Just because it saves me about another minute. I'm lazy, what can I say? Okay, so this time we're really going to go ahead and go to this. Oh, I don't need any arrows. Does fast travel give me my arrows? Makes it even more OP. Ah, whatever. Save a couple of guys, or save a couple of people.
I am in your debt.
Thank you.
You are most welcome, my friends. Remember, just run with scissors and knives and swords. That's all you need. Okay, so these two people are fighting each other. So I guess I can choose who I want to let live?
A lot of mess you've all caused us.
This is an outrage. I'm no traitor.
That was very, very quickly. But now can I kill the other guy? I don't care about the guy surviving. Okay. But now can I kill him? I need on this guy, yeah. Oh. Well, this was a very awesome one. Oh, that was the guy that I saved. Kill this stupid spear person. Okay, so that was a really good one. Ended up like that one guy just ended up getting murdered right after I saved him. That's hilarious. New plan. Let's do scoop like this. Skip you. Don't want to advance you just yet. Veteran Captain Bulg the Skinner. The Hunting Corrigors?
Don't let all the blood out. I want my meat running.
I need to kill these corvors. These corvors are horrible. Fine. What's it weak against? Stealth finishers, of course. This stupid corridor's gotta go. It's so interesting how some orc fights. Aw, you only give me a crappy rune too. Okay, let's head over to this. So let's mark that, but I want to advance fast travel. I think I'm going to finish this one mission, and then I'm going to shoot off, go talk to my wife a little bit, and then before heading off to work. So, but yeah, pretty good accomplishment. We got a little bit of story, advanced a little bit more stuff, and A lot of really cool power struggle stuff we've been doing. Okay, so fast travel does replenish all your arrows. Either that, or maybe it's just those locations, the little towers. Maybe that's what does it. Could be either or. Vendetta. Pitfall. Again, wow, another pitfall death. I shall avenge you! Stealth kill target, okay.
Do as you're told, or else I will snake you.
That's not who I'm supposed to go for.
Is
going up to the beacon? No. Okay, should be able to just duel this guy now.
Now I'll give you a slow, painful death.
I give you a scar? How did I give you a scar? I don't remember you at all. Man, you get these guys isolated by like one person. Okay. Wait. Oh, okay. Like, that wasn't my main target, so where'd my. Okay, there. I think this might be him. Hold on. Is that a red guy? No. Is it? No. Just something. Is that him? It is. I'm trying to stealth break him, huh? Okay. So I could kill all these guys, but I think that alerts him. We'll try. No, it does not. Awesome. I avenged you, Pitfall. And you helped me get some loot. Oh, there's some ragdollage going on. Aw. Okay, I think it's a good place to stop. Man, all these things of power. Let's go to this one. This one's really, really, really close by the tower, so we'll do this one. Butterfly Syndrome. Ambush.
All right, lads. You take first watch. Come on, me maggots. Incoming ambush.
So who's this guy? This is Grog something. Grog the Watcher. You are nothing. I'm looking for vulnerabilities. Vulnerabilities are the only ones I really care about. Oh, he's being ambushed. That's hilarious. Hello. Aw, I'm feeling a little stout. Oh well.
Curse you, dog. You have no idea what you've done.
Look at his voice, that's cool. I didn't try and stealth him. I was trying to hit him on the ground. Weird. That's hilarious. I guess I should have let the ambush go off so that it is easier, but yeah. These guys are all kind of tote bags. Okay. I'm really, really done now. Okay. Here we go. You know what? Sorry. Last thing, I promise. Just because there's no fast travel up here and I don't want to come up here again. Oh, it's way up there, huh?
I don't like the sound of that.
Can I climb up with this? Or is it... I cannot. Oh my gosh, these ladders. Who designed this? Poison grog barrels. Got it.
There's not much that's better than seeing the life of a hated enemy.
Wait, where'd the intel slave ran off to? Ah, whatever. Fight these guys. This was supposed to be a really quick mission. Let me find one more grog, poison it, and then there's one over there that works. Freedom. The guy keeps twitching out between invisible and not.
Is that you, Ranger?
I don't know if the grog does that. It's like really worthwhile.
Thank you.
Five of them this time. out of my way. I got a fiery sword. +1.
We're free!
Okay, so let's go ahead. Let's see this one guy, and then I gotta go. Butterfly syndrome. Oof. The butterfly is real. And then after this, I'm just gonna do a quick look over. I don't think there's any red people over here.
Take my advice.
Oh. I'm gonna make these fools angry. Tamble with them, Grog. Yes, I understand, Grog. Okay. That's good. Okay. Anyway, thanks for watching, everyone. I'll be sure to tune into more episodes. So talk to you.